patching it all up. Gotta have GPUs, cause eating our stuff pretty quick. After the 3x1 pass, we got this grain, looks like. Busy for westbound. Yeah. definitely real. I don't even know if that was a good idea for that grain to stop there. He's struggling. Not cheap. Definitely real for this grain. Thank you. Z-Train looks to be powering up. Olathe, Kansas, Woodland Street. Right after the Z passes on the outer track, here is this train on the inner track. Another westbound show. Another grain on the hill. lot faster than the last grain. Say that. Yeah, he's going up the hill a lot faster than the last grain. The other grain must didn't use sand. I wasn't looking at the wheels on this one, on the locomotives, to see if they was using sand, but on the last grain that went up, you could hear all the wheels slip. This one didn't really have wheels slip. This an H2 Gevo? Just know it ain't got a ditch light. Oh wow. Look at this. Is he gonna pass on the inside? Wow. At that, you got the westbound local passing up. Look at that. How awesome is that, man? Yeehaw ball right around me. He's like, I couldn't get it up fast enough, Captain. Not cheat. Get it up. Looks like one of them smell good trains. Smelling really good right now. Nah. Y'all know how it is. Y'all know when y'all see one of these trains that smell really good. Nah. You got them loving. I have never seen so much westbound traffic in my life. smells really good right now. Nah. Train smells really good. And this was a 2x1 westbound feeder train on the Emporia sub on Olathe, Kansas, Lula Street.